We did it!
Your precious Sherwood Forest is already under my control. I will slaughter all of you weaklings.
Oh no, they're running to their death. To the rescue!
No, it can't be. Poor citizens of Loxley.
If Sherwood isn't safe anymore, no place is.
What about Major Oak? We can't let the enemy find the Resistance's hideout. Let's go.
Stand down.
Bullseye. The troops are invading through Edwinstone's bridge.
Do you remember that shipment of explosive copper we, borrowed last month?
Oh, that? Yeah, I hid it myself, in a secret cave nearby.
That'll do. We must destroy that bridge. Soldiers ahead.
This place, isn't it your brewing spot, Tuck?
You bet their sorry bottoms it is. I also make honey here.
Those beehives are going to help, if you don't mind us shooting them off.
Make them count, kid.
You'll pay for this.
Bad guy down. Classy! Signing! What a loser.
You won't get me.
This is way worse than I thought.
Do you hear them? The screams are...
coming from Major Oak. There's no time to
like Major Oak is in trouble.
What is happening?
Please, sir, spare my family.
That would ruin the concept of a family tree, wouldn't it?
Get a move on.
Christmas has come early to Sherwood, and General Gisborne wants us to decorate his tree!
Ha! Love that sound.
Classy!
Take my blade!
Run my arrows. Watch this.
We were told to hide here, but the army found us.
I'm so sorry. We're on our way to fixing this mess.
Guy of Gisborne. I knew it.
That frustrated maniac is behind all this.
Frustrated maniacs outside the Nottingham family? Phew. Well, that's newsworthy.
Guy of Gisborne is an aspiring lord, a cruel man, but a fine tactician.
At least Major Oak is out of trouble for now. Let's grab our explosives and blow up that bridge.
Off you go.
Bastard! Not so bad, are you?
Classy! Rage!
This before the sheriff does.
I'm gathering some coins for the resistance. Ooh, I admire your generosity.
Follow me. I know the way.
Seems like you're not the only one. Listen.
Those boots will look good on me. You rat!
Classy! Ha! Love that sound. Ha! What a loser.
Empty carts. General Gisborne will be pleased.
Ooh. No one can outrun my arrows. Watch this.
You're going down.
Damnation! They found our stash!
What? That was our loot.
They stole the stuff that we stole! What are we going to do?
I may have an idea, but it's a bit of a stretch, even for us.
I suppose even your ideas are better than no ideas at all.
Receive a thief's head, all right. You're not welcome here, Gumball.
Don't call me that, you insolent you!
So no one is going to mention that voice? Really?
It's been an age, John. We should catch up sometime.
Gisborne, this is between you and me. Show yourself and fight me like a man.
A man? Such a limiting idea, Johnny boy. I am so much more than you'll ever be.
Ha! Not that sound. Can outrun my arrows.
Oh,
Did you feel the earthquake?
You wish. Something else is coming our way. Something worse.
Oh, the people need your help.
Oh, you're so kind.
Oh no, not them. Here we go again. No. Resistance rat. Take that, scum.
This. I've never seen anything like it. John?
Probably a new Imperial machine. I'm not familiar with the latest models.
Whatever it is, it's bad news. We have to take care of the bridge before more of these cross over.
Signing!
Brave!
Resist this!
Not that sound.
Mayday, mayday! We located the rebels. Sending coordinates. 179 north, 69 west of Edwinstowe.
I don't like the sound of that.
He's just pointing to our position. Watch the sky.
Time! You and your friends with bullets.
I remember Marion mentioning a crossbow-happy brother a while back.
Oh, Willie just made it to the regional championship. Don't let him distract you.
You'll make perfect trophies, scum!
Arcee!
Eat this.
I feel bad leaving so many civilians behind.
We cleared the way. They'll find shelter at Major Oak.
The bridge is our priority now.
Coin for the people of Sherwood.
I'll take your head to the sheriff.
Bullseye!
We must reach the communicator. But as I said, it's going to be tricky.
So this is your half-baked idea? Us playing bait for one of those Loxley's tears?
Can we still vote for the no idea at all alternative?
Requesting suppressing fire. 164 North, 44 West. Fire! Fire!
They're calibrating the machine. It may take a while.
So, what do we do?
We stand.
Everyone, attack! They shall not pass!
What a loser. Watch this. Guys, massive tear incoming!
Run!
That's right, little insects! Run away before we stop you flat!
Thank you. my plea for art in progress.
Can't you see?
Anything I can get for you? That should suit you.
You have to prepare for the fight ahead.
With wooden limbs and painted faces. I tell stories of far-off places.
Wasn't that expensive, I think.